Well, I don't think that makes any damn sense. What do you mean? You gotta cut me some slack here. No. What do you mean, that thing? What thing? Come on. No. Now, where's this coming from? Where's this coming from? No, that's not communication. That is not communication. You can't do this. We're on the phone. That thing? What thing? There is no thing. You're breaking my heart.
What I'm trying to say is, I got a second chance once.
You mean it? Man, tell him, I'm not gonna let you down. I'm gonna train hard.
Fucking bleed. Christ.
Hey!
Ken!
Hey!
Been waiting in the gym for you for the last 30 minutes. What the hell happened to you?
Things got just a little over out of hand.
Kid, you're slipping. You are slipping, okay?
Where am I?
God, you are not even, you're not even on this planet right now, are you, kiddo? Just when we had some momentum going, you burn it all up in some kind of spree, huh?
I still got it.
Kid, you are in a bed. What? Come with me, kid. You are not in good shape. I gotta get you back to reality, kid. Listen, you're coming with me to the gym, all right? You put too much work in and just throw it all in the garbaggio, huh? All right? Listen, I gotta take you to reality, kid. Listen. Take you back to reality, kid. All right? Come with me, kid. Take you over there. Let's go take another walk. I'll be going back there to reality, kid. Kid, come on, kid. You're in a bad way, boy. You gotta work up that kind of function in you. You gotta put your eye back on that wind slot, huh? Come on now. Are you with me? Are you even in this same world, huh?
I want it.
Even on in this same world? Listen, we gotta help. We gotta do what's right, boy. Take it on now. You're a fighter, kid. You're gonna do this. Play to win. Play to win. Play to win.
How you feeling? I'm good. I feel kind of hot. I'm
gonna be on your A game tonight, kid. Beat this guy from here till next Tuesday.
Mike's going down.
That's right, we need that warrior spirit in ya. It's a packed house out there, kid. Give him a show. Show him Kid Ron's back, and this time he's here to stay.
It's my turn.
That's right.
It's my turn. I'm hot.
Burning up inside. It's a wild world.
He doesn't want it like I want it.
No. You've seen the bottom, and now you is gonna see the top.
Oh yeah.
Stir it up.
Oh yeah.
Stir up the chaos inside you. Then fling it out on his Polish face. Thank you. you doing, kid?
You know, I don't know.
Gotta get in that groove, yeah. You gotta get in that groove, okay? You're not doing anything in there, you're not doing anything. Listen, get in there, create some distance, stay off the ropes, okay? Alright, get in there. Come on, kid!
He's jumping around like a damn rabbit.
What's happening, huh? Listen, if he plays dirty, you play dirty, okay? Now listen, don't give that referee any chances to stop this fight, okay? You gotta get in there, alright?
Alright, I got it. Let's go. Tell.
What's happening, kid, huh?
He's jumping around, Anatello.
You're getting the shit beat out of you here. Come on now. This isn't what I taught you to do. Look, you're down on the scorecards, all right? You gotta get in there, move, dance with him, and then hit him with your left hook, all right? Listen, kid, you got that spirit? Get in there and fight, boy. This is one of your last chances, all right? You gotta show them who's the boss.
I got him.
Who's who?
Mike's an idiot.
Who's who? Kid, come on! Show me something! Don't make me stop this fight, alright?
I'm giving it, Anatello. I'm trying to give it.
You feel that pain inside you? Is it screaming like a dog? Come on, you gotta fight that dog!
I'm speechless.
Kid, come on. One punch can change this fight. One punch can change this fight.
Right.
Now show me that punch. Show me that punch. Punchinito. Punchinito. Wait.
La pizca de la paz. Desde un duro, a medio de un cuadro. Desde un ti, matlere de un pa.
That's a prayer, kid. That's a prayer. I'm calling this fight, alright?
No.
Ref? Ref?
How's he doing, Doc? He took a bad beating in this last fight.
Yeah.
He seems a little under the weather.
He's very under the weather. Sorry to say. He's had syphilis for many, many years.
Syphilis?
Many years. Yeah, according to our tests.